Biden administration has announced a new financial strike forced to combat the deadly fentanyl drug trade. U.S. Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen made the announcement yesterday. The strike force will crack down on the illegal financial networks supporting cartels and drug traffickers. This will be done in part by streamlining personnel and resources across the Treasury Department. The announcement comes on the heels of a deal between the U.S. and China on curbing fentanyl production.